I play a character called Thorin Oakenshield, son of Thrain, son of Thror, the last king under the mountain. He is the living heir to the throne of Erebor. His father, Thrain, has disappeared on a mission 100 years ago to the day. He went back to try and claim Erebor and hasn't returned. He's seen a lot of action. He's seen many battles. He's a battle-hardened warrior. He is one of the few survivors of the dragon attack at Erebor. Himself and Balin are the only people that have that memory. He's also somebody that's led the refugees from Erebor to the Ered Luin, and they've rebuilt a kingdom and a nation, and they've had to go back to the anvil to do that. They've become blacksmiths again. So he's gone from prince to pauper, and has sort of made a good life for his people, and he's about to take back Erebor. He's about to take his dwarves back to their homeland. He finds himself caught by Legolas and taken into Thranduil's kingdom. It's just yet another awful position to be in. And I think that, you know, the fact that Thranduil really starts to suspect what Thorin's about to do, and he really gets that they're on this quest, and it's like he's looking into his mind. He can see what's in his head in the way that elves do. And I think that the way that Thorin deals with that is to deflect all of that anger and say to him, you know, this is what you did. This is how mistrustful you are. This is why I feel this way about you, because you turned your back on my people and you did nothing. I suppose it was a question of myself and Lee working together, that whereby two actors are pressing each other's buttons, and it was a really interesting scene. I really liked it. I think the most fun we had this year, as you've probably heard from everybody else, was when we shot the barrel sequence over at Trentham. They'd created a kind of crazy water ride, which we spent 3 or 4 days, maybe actually it was 2 weeks, riding around in these fail-safe barrels in heated water, in wetsuits, just continuously getting water dumped on us and screaming and shouting. And I think that was possibly the most fun I've ever had on a film set.